The student dormitories are on fire. I'd love to be rid of those modern eyesores, but I can't risk the fire spreading to Fencott House or the dean's office. I have to get there fast. Fencott Memorial College is not burning on my watch.
Ah!